on Tuesday earlier, yeah, in some ancient times, girls were looking for their husbands on Tuesday during Maslenitsa week. So, are you looking for a husband?
I want a hand.
Oh, nice.
This is their type of a holiday. It's basically that we celebrate the end of winter and the beginning of spring. And as well, it's more of a religious thing, because starting from Monday, it will be a fasting when people fast 48 days before their Easter time. So this weekend is the last day just to feast, to eat, to have fun, to drink, to celebrate like spring, new life. And starting from Monday, just to keep it quiet. So everybody, we're gonna get like super crazy and wasted today, I guess.
Masленица, or pancakes holiday. It is national Slavic holiday, symbolizing seeing of winter and meeting of spring. The history of this holiday very interesting. Supposed that this holiday appeared on the 4th century. Can you imagine, guys? Yeah, and every year the dates are different. So you need to count back 48 dates from Easter, then you should minus 1 week of fast, and here you go, Масленица! So, hi guys, my name is Anastasia and welcome to Ukraine Life! Guys, do me a favor, subscribe to our channel, simply clicking on the subscribe button lower right under this video, so you'll never miss our new live episodes, which we are doing for you every Saturday and Sunday at 10 a.m. Eastern Time. So guys, I am very excited because Ukraine Life is back, and today we are celebrating Masленица in Ukraine and in general in all Slavic countries. So as you see, the weather is wonderful today. There are a lot of people today celebrating Masленица and eating pancakes, you know, singing some songs and gather together with their families. Do you know that we celebrate Masленица for whole week? Yes, guys! And each day has its meaning. So now I am going to tell you interesting meaning of each day. So, Monday, guest day. According to ancient belief, whoever remains in the house will bury his household. Tuesday, fun day. Guys were looking for brides and girls for their husbands. Wednesday, delicious day. Housewives cooked different tasty dishes. Mothers-in-law treated sons-in-law with pancakes. Thursday, also fun day. Families gathered together, built snow castles, staged horse races. Friday, mother-in-law evening. Sons-in-law treated mothers-in-law, and then sons-in-law had to ride mothers-in-law through the streets of village of city. Really funny tradition. Saturday, sister-in-law day. Wives treated with pancakes husband's sisters, entertained them and gave some presents. And finally, Sunday. I think the most important day, it's forgiveness day. People ask forgiveness from loved ones for their insults. What is your name?
My name is Tanya.
Tanya, nice to meet you. Tanya, my name is Nastya. So, Tanya, usually Thursday it's family day for tradition, for old tradition. How do you usually spend your time with your family and friends?
On Thursday or on holidays?
Well, in general, on Thursday and on holidays.
Well, I'm on vacation right now, so I'm just like trying to chill as much as possible right now. But if we have like holiday like today, normally I spend it with my friends or with my family, depends who is free. We try just like to relax, to have fun, just like to for a glass of something nice and sweet. I don't know, today we just really want to try something of national cuisine, maybe shashlik. For someone who doesn't know, it's very tasty meat. It's similar to barbecue,
yeah.
I believe, yeah? And I don't know, blinchiki.
Yeah, pancakes.
Pancakes, yeah, exactly, pancakes.
Tomorrow is Forgiveness Sunday. Do you usually ask forgiveness from your friends, relatives on this day?
Well, if someone remind me about this day like you, yes, I will ask for forgiveness tomorrow. I will say like, sorry if I was a bad girl or I defended somehow, please forgive me.
On Tuesday earlier, yeah, in some ancient times, girls were looking for their husbands on Tuesday during Maslenitsa week. So, are you looking for a husband?
I want a hunt.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, why not? If you remind me about this, why not? Let's go for hunting.
Great,
man, hunt.
What a beautiful ladies we have here. Usually Thursday it's family day. How do you spend your time with your families?
Четверг семейный день. Как вы проводите вместе время со своей семьёй?
А на масляную, на масляную. Дякую. На масляную мы всегда делаем, варим вареники. У нас традиция с семьёй на масляную не блины, а вареники. С мясом, с капустой, с картошкой. И мы приглашаем своих близких, любимых, родных. Для нас это очень важно.
Tomorrow is Forgiveness Sunday. Do you usually ask forgiveness from your friends and relatives?
Завтра прощальное воскресенье, вы обычно вот просите прощения.
Да, мы звоним утром родителям, своим подружкам,
сестричкам,
да. Девочкам, своим дочечкам, сыночкам.
Сыночкам, да, которые далеко очень.
Да, у нас, да, все где-то, не все с нами рядышком. И да, мы просим прощения, что-то сделали не так, но мы всех любим, поэтому даже если мы что-то, может, как бы
случайно,
не так случайно,
да,
произнесли, то это совсем с любовью.
How can you describe Масленица for people who doesn't know about this holiday?
Это праздник, объединяющий всех людей. Это как, знаете, как будем сплачивать коллектив, как будем сплачивать страну. Это наш национальный праздник, это наш национальный символ. Это, наверное, ну для нас, вот, наверное, зима уходит, весна приходит, как вот все расцветает,
все возрождение
нового, прекрасного.
Начинание.
И мы все, да, начинания, радуемся и думаем, что все будет прекрасно. И
все будет доброе! Можно вас нас!
On Tuesdays, girls usually were looking for their husbands. So, are you looking for your husband, ladies?
Not really.
Oh, we just came to have fun, to have some street food, you know. But no.
To see some traditional things.
Yeah, yeah. But not looking for a husband, apparently, no.
And for me, they look all the same.
Hi, what is your name?
Ina.
Ina, nice to meet you, Ina. Ina, so for tradition, Wednesday it's family day. Do you cook something delicious for your family, or how do you spend your family time together?
Мы празднуем так. Встаем пораньше, идем на Масленицу вот в парк. Да, здесь пытаемся съесть шашлык, блинчики. Если не получается, выезжаем на базу отдыха. Мама готовит блины и угощает нас.
Класс.
Основное блюдо – блины.
Tomorrow is Forgiveness Sunday. Do you usually ask forgiveness from your relatives or friends?
Честно сказать, редко, но бывает. Если виновата, чувствую вину, могу прислать смс-ку или позвонить.
Thank you. So thank you guys that you were with me today. I hope you really enjoy this interesting video about our interesting national holiday. And please feel free, put your comments below this video. Maybe you have some interesting holiday in your home country. And yeah, please let us know. It's really interesting to find out something new from different countries. And again guys, don't forget to subscribe to our channel, simply clicking on the subscribe button lower right under this video, and of course on notification bell button, and you will never miss our new live episodes, which we are doing for you every Saturday and Sunday at 10 a.m. Eastern time. Thank you guys, and wish you a great day. Bye.